expense of the Rover. Spencer the Rover, most valiant a man who ever left home, but he was so reduced as to cause great confusion. That was the reason he started to run. Near Rotherham, been on a ramble. Tired from roaming, he sat down to rest at the foot of yon mountain. Lies a cold crystal fountain, bread and cold water himself did refresh. And woodbine a bed did he make, and he dreamt about crying, living and dying. Go home to your family, your rambling November, I've good reason to remember. First he arrived home to his family and friends, and they were so astounded, confused and unfounded, to see such a stranger come into their midst. Came around him with their brittle, prattling stories. Brittle, prattling stories to drive fear away. He was happy as those who have thousands of riches. Home he would stay and not ramble away. Was composed by Spencer the Rover, as valiant a man who ever left home. But he was so reduced as to cause great confusion. And that was the reason he started to. The reason he started to.
Thank you. Thank you.